I don't like to mention one or two players. You know, all the players have different characters, and at different point of time during the game, they have put their hand up and taken the responsibility. So I think overall, very happy with how we approach this T20 series. A lot of takeaways, we ticked a lot of boxes, and particularly I was very happy with the way we fielded, because there was always going to be a question mark on our fielding, how we field after a long home season that we have played. Also, the guys who just joined the team, they've been playing Ranji Trophy cricket as well, so it was not going to be easy. But I thought when it came to fielding, I thought we fielded really well in the tournament. Batting and bowling, you know, there will be mistakes, there will be some good performances, but I was particularly happy with the way we fielded in this tournament. The last time we played T20 format in Australia, we won that 3-0, I think it was. So I think we are looking forward to it. Australia is always challenging when it comes to, you know, going out there and performing. Every time you go there, you are tested as a player, as an individual, and as a team as well. So I think we got to be at our best. And, you know, when you win series like this and when you play like that in the tournament, you know, you are high in confidence. So it's all about taking that confidence in Australia and doing what we did as a team. Australia will be a different ball game, I completely understand. But I think the things that we've been doing as a team, as a player, as an individual as well, I think we just got to keep doing that, keep repeating it. The best teams in the world keep repeating the performances, keep repeating the same things that they've been doing.